each year. I really look forward to going out and going snowboarding. It's always fun to go up to the mountains and spend a week up there and get some good shredding in. This year we had a really awesome crew going. We had me, John, Murphy, Hunter, Abby, and Tad. It was a college weekend, so we saved a lot of money on boards and all sorts of gear and stuff, so that was really great. First pass up the mountain, me and Murphy were riding by each other, and he kind of cut out in front of me when I was starting to speed up, and I hit a patch of ice, and I mean, took him out. I felt so bad because I thought I ended his ski trip right there. But I mean, it buffed out and he got over it. I mean, for the most part at least. We all definitely think we're a lot better than we are, especially me and Tad. I mean, we try to do a lot of stuff we can't, but it makes a great video, right? We have a lot of video of Murphy crashing. I mean, they're not really horrible crashes. They're just really funny because he's so dramatic when he crashes. Going skiing is always fun because it's always nice to switch up the terrain from water to the snow. I mean, it's a lot different, a lot more challenging, but overall, ski trips just so fun to do. I mean, hopefully next year the rest of the crew will get to go. There's a couple are missing because they couldn't really make it, but yeah, pretty excited for next year's ski trip after this one, that's for sure.